Green card is maintained by storekeeper in the store department. On the green card records every receipts and issues of material and balance of material. Bin means it is a place where you keep the material, and bin card means it is a card you record all the types of material, all the issues of material, receipts of material. It is known as bin card. This card is attached on the bin shelves or every place where the material is kept. On the bin card recorded the description of material, minimum label, maximum label, ordering label and ordering quantity. Then bin number, material code number, unit, store ledger folio number and location. Different columns is there. First column is date, then receipts of material, then issues of material, balance and stock verification. Then GRM number, quantity of material. Receipts is recorded with the help of goods receipt note and recorded the quantity. Then MRM means material requisition note and quantity.